I believe that Suwanee Riverkeeper has something else to say.
Following up your question about how well protected the pipe is, while it was under construction, two protesters crawled hundreds of feet back into it and locked themselves down.
Was that the one right here in Suwanee?
Yes.
It shows how well protected it is.
I knew.
And they had some bad looking hombres out there with their guns and everything, didn't they? But they were lined up like to look good, and it reminded to me they weren't really gardening. You know what I'm saying?
They're
intimidated. Actually, that's what they were there for.
Yeah. All along the pipeline, you can see the pipe just lying out there, unprotected, and close to the ground. And what he means by captive, it's not just a figure of speech. FERC does get $300 million-something appropriation from Congress, but every year in their budget request, they brag they pay that back 100%. Fees and charges on the same companies they supposedly regulate. 100%.
Wow.
Completely capped. One of the power plants that's paying fees is at Crystal River, where the old nuclear plant was.
Uh-huh.
And that's what Stink is for. They put that at Allen. So there's a connection there. And there's also an LNG export operation in Crystal River. It hasn't been built yet, but it's all there for it. And there's four more in Martin County that she's going to talk about. And just FYI, yes, we are talking to an attorney about is there any way to reopen that DOA case. I suspect not. We need to at least find out. Because it's several interesting developments. The whole safety thing. We were told over and over the feds handle safety. We've now demonstrated no one is handling safety. Not one single state or federal agency.
Oh, she didn't even know he existed.
That's right. And as far as not captured, the counties and the cities are the least captured. They're the ones that didn't want it. They're the ones stuck with dealing with it. And the other thing is, you remember how the judge, as far as standing, said you only have four members of the pipeline actually goes through their property, and that's not a large enough number. In this case, they just said there are members, and it affects them. Therefore, you have standing, Sierra Club, to do the vacatur, as he was talking about. A slightly different standing.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, of course, Walls itself, our other problem in Florida was we haven't been a Florida corporation for a year before filing the petition. Well, now we have, so we're going to see. So, that's what I want to say.